Everybody, I'm just doing some glazing here, as you can see outside. These ones here, I've put a white circle of white glaze on it, just wiped it round just roughly, and then that's an iron oxide dragonfly. This one here, same again, but it's just got sort of an abstract sort of grass brush stroke piece. These are just some you know me that I've made. And I'm going to wax resist these and then dip them in a Temaku glaze. So we'll go indoors now and have a look at how we're doing this wax relief. We've also got a couple of plates I'm going to do, and I'll show you how we do those as well. Okay. Okay, this is a saucepan of candle wax and paraffin. It's about 3/4 candle, a quarter paraffin, just to make it a little bit more brushable onto the glaze. There's the Minomi, trying not to drop any drips on it. And just paint it around in a circle. Trying not to disturb the iron. I'm not quite going near the edge of this white glaze here, so I want the Temaku to adhere to it and not leave any gaps around the edge. Okay, so there's one. Got a bit of black wax on there, I'll just scrape that off a bit. And this one. To work fairly quickly with this. Try not to get any drops on the body of it, otherwise the glaze just doesn't stick to it, and you can't ever get it off this glaze, this wax. Okay, simple as that. I'm gonna do a couple of plates as well for you, just to show you, and then we'll do some glaze dipping. Okay, I've got a plate with a band of white glaze underneath. I'm just going to put a design on here. You can see. Some glaze. This is just straight onto the biscuit ware. Just some leaf patterns. If you can pick that up. Just go outside and glaze these now. See what happens. Okay, here we are with a Temaku glaze. Give it a stir. That's the bowl with the wax relief on. Just pour this on. And you can see there the effect of the brush strokes. Let's wipe it off. Go on there. shakes of the wax can have its effect. And there's the brush strokes. We'll just wipe that one off. And now we're going to dip these. Hopefully it'll be deep enough, this bowl. You can see there, I'm going to dip it. Double dip it. That's where the wax has resisted it. For the next one, not quite deep enough to double dip, so I'll pour the first bit. Dip it. This is my take on Mashiko ware. We'll just fly those today, tonight, and let you have a look at the results later. Just one thing before we go, I've got some little T-bowls here I did the other day where I put the holes through. That's got the slip I dug out the front garden. What I'm going to do with these is pour the inside, dip the front edge, and dip the rim. It leaves this clay area here, and that'll go a dark purple colour hopefully, and match in with the Tomoko. So let me see how they go. Let's make sure we just poke out the holes. Get the pieces of wood through. Bamboo. Okay. Okay, clean the bit.